And welcome back to more Pokemon Black here, and gonna, of course, take the long way through the Pinwheel Forest here, and quite a number of trainers here to battle. Oh, great. Well, at least I've retaliated, so I guess I can do some damage with that. Alright, I mean, none of these battles should be that difficult. You know, you beat the gym leader already, that's ready. All those Pokemon are already higher level than these. Okay, 25 for wave. Alright, water pulse, that's actually a better move here. Base 60 here, so that's probably just gonna replace Water Gun. Water Gun doesn't really do anything. Water Pulse can actually cause confusion, so that's kind of interesting. So just replace it with a better move here, and you get 20 PPs on this, so no issues here. Alright, I'm trying not to waste my repels here because, I think I only have like one or something, maybe two. And I don't think you can buy super repels yet, at least not at this point. Pick up an antidote here. And you got these little green bushes or, I don't know, piles of grass. Yeah, you'll have trainers, or in this case, Pokemon Rangers hiding under them, and they'll try to ambush you or something. And here, you're going to find all three monkeys. Yeah. Once you see one, you're probably going to see the other two at some point, for the most part. No match against Mr. Norris. And Pokemon Rangers usually give you, I think they may always give you berries after you beat them. So you get the free gifts there. See, then, you know, this thing's really picking up something and I'm like not even on the screen, so it actually picks it up even before that. Yeah, we're just gonna have to make our way around this place. Again, you know, because you found one of the monkeys, kind of anticipate you finding the other two monkeys here. You can actually catch all three monkeys in here, only in shaking grass, so it can be kind of tricky to find them. It might take you a while to look for them because you're usually going to find on Dinos. Yeah, pick up another berry over here. Find a tiny mushroom, it is a little tree stump. Now the three-dimensional stuff can really get you screwed up here. You might actually get kind of lost here. Team Plasma Goon trying to stall us here. I mean, is that all you've got here? Oh dear, Mr. Norris is just gonna have a little more target practice here. Man, that's really all you could do is try to PowerPoint stall me. But it's kind of difficult to stall 25 double kicks. And as soon as you let up on it, you're gone already. 20 double or low sweeps. So yeah, you bought about 15 seconds for your friends there. Now you can kind of get lost here because, you know, this is easy to see. What's harder to see is this stump in the back here. The three-dimension thinking can kind of screw you up a little bit. It's not like prior games, everything was like in a plane, two dimensions. It's, you're not gonna get lost because everything's in, you know, X and Y axis, and now you got the Z axis to worry about here. Really get lost here. Now expect to find the fire monkey somewhere around here. Oh, at least a trainer with the fire monkey. Yeah, you can kind of take a guess what this ranger's gonna have here. Oh, jeez. How did I not see that one coming? I mean, you're not gonna see someone use, like, three Pan-4s or something. It's always, like, one of each. So, as you'll see, I mean, they overuse these monkeys a lot. I mean, I don't know why. Some, like, type mascots or something. Fire, water, grass or something. I don't know, trying to emphasize that? Anyway, there's some stuff to get back here, actually. I only have two repels here, so I'm kind of trying to be a little bit more cautious here. Up here you'll find a TM-86 Grass Knot. Oh, that's kind of interesting. It does damage depending on the Pokemon's weight, so may not be that useful right now because most Pokemon are pretty light. Maybe later in the game when stuff gets heavier. Let's see here. Shaking grass right here. Now, a good thing I have a repel on because I don't face any of the outside Pokemon here. Kind of a loud sound there. Found a Pan-4. That's kind of interesting. Just kind of going into this with anticipating an Audino so I can level up my Big Leaf. Okay, so I'll have to put that on hold. Trying not to knock this thing out here. Again, as I mentioned, you can actually catch all three monkeys in this game. I mean, the same version. It just might take you a while to find them. I don't know their catch rate, so I'm gonna load on some damage here. Man, my zebra's just having bad luck here. I'm gonna faint again or something. Oh, it has a berry, are you kidding me? Haha. Get some accuracy hacks working my way here. Now I think this thing's catch rate is, I looked it up, I think it's 190. So, it's pretty easy to catch, luckily. It's not like those Pokemon with like catch rates of like 3 or something. Alright, so we got ourselves a water monkey here. Let's see if I can find a grass one later on. I'm not going to be using this on my team, so I'm just going to store that in the PC here. So we'll take a little break here, and next up we will move on north. Alright, see you guys later.